The moment massive Israeli airstrikes hit the Lebanese capital, sending plumes of smoke up over Beirut's southern reaches. Smoke as thick as the fear on the ground that a full-scale war is now inevitable. It was the most powerful Israeli attack on Beirut in the conflict so far. Rescue workers arrived to search flattened buildings in the Dahya, the densely packed southern neighborhood known as a Hezbollah stronghold. The number of dead still unknown, but tonight two children were rescued from the rubble alive. An Israeli military spokesman called the attack a precise strike on the Iran-backed militia.
Hezbollah's central headquarters was intentionally built under residential buildings in the heart of the Dahya in Beirut, as part of Hezbollah's strategy of using Lebanese people as human shields.
It's widely reported that Hezbollah's leader, Hassan Nasrallah, was the target. The world is in ruins, says Noha Jamal. There are people still under the rubble in her village, she says. People are mentally drained now, she says. I'm taking medication to stay calm. But we will return back home victorious. She wants his... My opinion...